Every singer needs a song, and every song. I've seen your death till my last day, as long as you don't bore us.
All right, people. Part 4 of Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2 Chapter Challenge. We're on chapter 10. So now we're about to face Sidonius.
For the one who first bestowed the precious gift of fire upon you pitiful apes. Was none other than I. Sidonius, ruler of flame.
That wasn't in my history book.
You are ignorant in the ways of the world as an infant in its cradle, ninja. Without my fire, the petty dreams of your species would never have taken flight. Yet your ancestors in the dragon lineage tried to extinguish that flame. Do you not think that foolish?
I don't care.
Then let the fires of hell consume the last descendant of the hated dragon lineage!
What? 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 This clown gon' pay. What's going on? Yo, this guy. How does he...
Thank you.
Looks like we get to some competition. To get me alive. Did. Oh my days. Done. Knew it. This clown. Get up, man. Thank you. have to get my life back up. What is up with this game? Really, jump, man. Jump. Dun 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 dun. Oh my days, his grab is a joke. My days, that was terrible.
Righteous flames will cleanse the earth of your kind.
I'm burning. Burning!
I probably may get Head Ninja for that, for the continues that I used. Oh, I got Master Ninja. Thank God. So, that's it for chapter 10. Chapter 11. Yes, Ayane. Get onto Ayane, then back onto Ryu. That's a crappy level. Very creative. For Temple Gravestone. That's alright, because we face the ninjas again. Quickening Devastation, 16, 17. Alright, so we're going to end it there. Hope you enjoyed. You guys take care, stay safe, and as always, keep on gaming. Goodbye.